good morning po. First vlog for the day is yung word na religion. Okay, so since bagong taon, ano ba yung etymology? O yung Latin origin ng English word na religion. So, yung religion daw is came from the word religare, which means to bind together. So, yun yung ibig sabihin nun. Yung religion daw, it binds people together. Well, yun na yun. Since alam na natin, kaya yung may mga religion, talagang binabind dun yung mga kasapi. Hindi lang dito sa Pilipinas, kundi sa buong mundo. So, yun. Yun yung ibig sabihin. So, yun yung importante, yung Latin word, yung religare. Kung yung education is educare, to learn, ito to bind. O bind people together. So, yun. Another English vocabulary, pero may connection sa religion. So, yun lang po.